It's like your extra eccentric neighbor decided to mow his lawn while wearing a pink suit. Buonasera, signore e signori. Welcome to Smellomania. This is quite an unusual perfume review channel where I actually try to draw what I'm smelling. Today I'll be reviewing one more creation by Etalib Hedohonch. Do you believe that you are unique? One of a kind? Uncommon and original? The brochure sarcastically asks. Garden rose, mint, and wild grass are the main ingredients according to the official papers. But what does it really smell like? You or someone like you? What an unexpected name for a perfume. But is the smell as original as the idea behind it? Let's find out. This could possibly be quite a short review because it's just a combination of mint and grass. It's not a toothpaste smell, doesn't remind me of a mojito either, and definitely doesn't smell like a chewing gum. So what kind of mint is it? The very first time I've smelled it, it was the middle of winter. After one spray, I immediately rejected it. It felt screechy, sharp, even too sharp and cold. The freezing temperatures brought out all the cooling features of this perfume. Half a year passed, and cautiously, I reached for you or someone like you once again, and it was a pure refreshment. The smell melted on my skin while creating a mystical cooling effect. I then scribbled a few ideas for my main drawing. It's minty and grassy, so why not draw a lawnmower on the loose? There is a slightest pink touch to it, making it just a tiny more feminine than just plainly unisex. So why not add a pink wearing neighbor to the scene? I've read quite a few comments from people getting a headache or even feeling nauseous from smelling this relatively simple creation. It wouldn't be Etalib Hedohonch, the masters of chaos, if the perfume didn't make anyone sick. I felt the same way when I smelled it during an extremely cold winter. I expected just the mint, but got something very loud and everlasting. And now it's unbearably hot outside, and I could almost drink this juice for refreshment. That's how much I like it now. It feels crispy, cooling, and very green. No hint of sweetness or bitterness. Just wild, unkempt grasses and fresh, cold mint with a micron of some floral aspect. So what did I draw? A grassy wilderness being cut by an eccentric pink suit wearing guy. Let me know if you've recognized this character. It's just my way of saying that Etalib Hedohonch can turn a simple combination into something unexpected and unique. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on the other one the next week. Bye!